Hi guys, welcome to percentage part 1. So in this video we'll discuss about the basic part of percentage, and percentage is the very important topic as far as any exam concern. And percentage is the core of arithmetic as well. Like a question from SICI, profit and loss, I mean all these topics are based on percentage only. So percentage is the must do topic. So let's get start. So as a name itself is percent, nothing but per means 1, cent means 100. That's why we always evaluate percentage by 100. So if you see any question from the percentage, just think about the 100. Yep. Suppose you have you have two subject, maths and let's say English. In maths you have got, let's say, always I get good marks, 90 out of 100. And in English you got 90 marks out of 150. So how you will calculate percentage? So to calculate percentage, we multiply it by 100, and here also we will multiply it by 100. So this get cancelled and this we remain with 90. So this is 90%. What about this? This zero get cancelled with this. This is 5 3s and 5 2s. And this is 3 3s, so 330 into 2 is nothing but 60. So you got 60% in English and you got 90% in maths. Very good. So though the value which you have got, though the marks which you have got, which is 90 in both the case, but your base value, which is your total marks, is varying in both the case. That's why your percentage is varying. In the English you got 60% and in the maths you got 90%. That is a funda, guys. So percent, whenever you see percentage, just think like this. This is 1 by 100, it is 1 by 100, simple. If I say 25%, so I can say 25 upon 100, so this is 1 by 4. This is nothing but 1 by 4, 25% in short. So in nutshell, percentage is nothing but 1 by 100, you can say. Yeah, so let's see some couple of questions. So suppose so in this question we have, what is 20% of 500? So if I convert this question into the mathematical form, so what means x is means equal to 20 means 20. Percentage, as I told you earlier, nothing but 1 by 100, which is like this. Of means into, 500 is here, so these two get cancelled. Yeah, and this 5 into 20 give me 100. So 20% of 500 is nothing but 100. Yep. Let's take one more example. What is 25% of 600? So what means x is means equal to 25 is as it is, percentage means nothing but into 1 by 100, of means into, and 600. So this zero get cancelled, and 25 into 6 into 1, nothing but 150. So your x is nothing but 150. So 25% of 600 is nothing but 150. So this is what the how we calculate the percentage of, if you want to find out the percentage of some numbers. So here you have given percentage and they were asking for the value. What if the question is other way around? I mean, they will be giving you question value and they will be asking you for the percentage, like in this question. So they are saying 100 is what percent of 5000? So in this case question is reverse. In the last case they were asking for the value, but here the value is given, they are asking for the percentage. Okay, so no problem, we'll convert into the mathematical form. So 100 is as it is means, as I told you, equal to, what means x, percent means I told you 1 by 100, which is here, of means nothing but into, and this is 5000. So this two get cancelled, so this become x is equal to 100 and this 50 go that side, this will come here, so this get cancelled, 5 2s. So 100 is nothing but 2% of 5000. of 5000. So it is 2%. So in this case, they are asking for the percentage. It is 2%. Let's take one more example. 250 is what percent of 1000? So 250 is means equal to what means x, percent means upon 100, of means into 1000. Ah, it is 1000. Okay. So this zero get cancelled, this 20, and this 10 you can cancel directly like this. So x is nothing but 25%. Yeah. Yeah. Sorry. So 250 is what percent of 1000? So 250 is nothing but 25% of 1000. So I hope the funda is clear, guys. This is what the basic thing which we are learning. Yeah. And before I move on, I want you to take a piece of paper and one pen and jot down all this value, whatever I have, whatever is there. Fraction, percentage, fraction, percentage. I mean, percent, fraction will help you very a lot when you come across the questions, because a fraction, if you know the fraction, you can solve the question faster, in short. So like here is one is nothing but in terms of percentage is 100, half is nothing but 50%, 1 by 3 is 33.33%, 1/4 is nothing but 25%. Likewise, you have to by heart till 1 by 20. I give you the reason later on, but first of all, jot it down all the value, and you have to by heart all this value as well. You have to by heart, guys. There is no new options. You have to. If you want to crack any entrance exam, any competitive exam, you have to by heart. There is no any if and but. Okay. So I'll give the tips how to by heart. So write it on the piece of paper, and wherever you study, just tick on the wall, and in morning just see it, take a glance of 5 minutes. And in evening again take a glance of 5 minutes. Don't by heart, just take a glance. So like you will get to know that in couple of days, in 50 to 20 days, you will get to know like you are now getting all the fraction in terms of percentage. So you will be in couple of days, you will be easily by heart all these values. Believe me, this is what a very fantastic method to by heart anything. Stick it on the wall and just take a glance in a 2 or 3 days in a day. Simple. Now I'll tell you how this fraction will work. Yeah. So if you know 25% is nothing but 1/4, 20% is nothing but 1/5, yeah, 1/3 is nothing but 33.33%. So how your life become easier, I'll tell you. So suppose in this question, as we have already discussed this question, what is 20% of 500? If you aware of 20% is nothing but 1/5, so you would have done this question in this way: 1/5 into 500, this get cancelled, 100, which is here, which we have got earlier. So this is what the logic behind by adding the fraction. So 1/5, you know, is 20%, and you can directly converting you are directly converting this percentage into the fraction form, and you are dividing it. That will make your life easier, believe me. Now in this question, 25% of 600, if you know 25% here, it is 1/4. So in this question, you can directly say 1/4 into 600. This is 6 1 6 and 6 5 150. This is the answer which you have got here. I hope the guys funda is clear. So I strongly recommend you by heart all these fractions, which is very important. Now I tell you how you, if you know 1/3 is 33.33%, okay, if you know 1/3 is 33.33%, Can you find out 2/3? Yes, I can. So if to finding 2/3, what I have done, I have multiplied here by 2. So you will multiply here also by 2, no? So you will get 66.66%. Nothing else. If someone is asking what is one third, you know one third is 33.33. If someone asks you what is two third is nothing but twice of this, which is 66.66%. Easy. If you know this, let's say 25, one fourth is 25%. If you know one fourth is 25%. If I say what is 3/4, so this is 3/4. You have multiplied by 3 here, so you will multiply 3 by here also, so which is nothing but 75%. Yeah, if you know, let's take one more example. Let's say 1/7, you know 1/7 is 14.28%. So 1/7 is 14.28%. So if someone asks what is 1/14, so here you are multiplying by, in denominator you are multiplying by 2, it will give you 14. So here also you will divide by 2. In short, you are dividing here also, but in 7 you are multiplying, so you will divide here. So this is nothing but 7.14%. I hope the funda is clear. So this is what, how it will help you, and fractional will help you very much if you get the question, you know, in the data interpretation DI questions you will get, and percentage increase decrease in that kind of questions, this fraction will help you. So just by heart this fraction, and in next video we will learn the type of questions. So this was the basic of the percentage which you supposed to know before you start with the percentage. Yep. Yeah guys, so those who wanted to join us for the classroom program, you can call on this number and you can join us. You can visit our Facebook page also. There you will get everyday updates regarding the notifications, vocab based questions and tricky questions. We do post ego question also, ego based question, you know, which is quant based. You will get a logical based question on the Facebook page, as well as for the more updates, and for more update you have to visit our YouTube channel, which is Manoeuvre. Link I have already given, so you can directly go to the link. Yep, so I'll see you in next video, which is part 2 of percentage type of questions. Thank you.